Hey, this is Mark from SupplyHouse.com, and in this video, we're going to talk about ball valves. A ball valve is commonly used as a shutoff device for water, gas, or oil in plumbing and heating systems. They are used for emergency shutoff as well as isolation for repairs and maintenance. The name ball valve derives from a sphere or ball strategically placed in the passageway of the valve through which the fluid flows. The ball has a hole through it by which the valve opens and closes to allow better flow. Ball valves come in many different size variations. On SupplyHouse.com, you can find sizes ranging from 1/4 inch to 4 inches in several different connection types. Ball valves are available in brass, bronze, stainless steel, PVC and CPVC bodies. Drains, fill valves, and purge tees are also available on select ball valve models. Ball valves come equipped with a handle. Lever handles are standard, while T-handles are more common when space is limited. SupplyHouse.com also carries oval-style handles. Standard port are the most common, but there are also full-port ball valves. These types of ball valves have an oversized ball, and the hole within the ball is the same size as the pipe to which the ball valve is connected. Ball valves are available in 2 standard connection types for copper, female threaded or sweat. They are also available for PEX connections in crimp, clamp, PEX press, and ProPEX. They are available for PVC and CPVC with solvent and threaded ends. Push fit ball valves are also available for copper, CPVC, and PEX. For more information, check out the resources at SupplyHouse.com or email us with any questions.